Don't fight the inevitable.
Take care with crack. How long is it gonna take?
It seems Julie's death didn't provide a clear enough lesson to you. Perhaps this will suffice.
Ryan's got your number. No doubt he'll be sent in company. Best to head back to the lab entrance and seal her up. Might be the only way to keep the splicers out.
With that.
enjoy it. Then head over to Roland Hills and get the Bathysphere. Next stop is Ryan's house. It's time for blood.
Separating a man from his soul. You're not CIA, are you? You belong to Atlas, the one roach I can't seem to exterminate. Don't worry. I just need time to find the proper poison.
Thank you. Thank you. Ryan's handed the keys to Fort Frolic over to a guy named Sander Cohen. Cohen's an agent, says Sol. He's a Section 8, says I. I've seen all kinds of cutthroats, freaks, and hard cases in my life. But Cohen, he's a real lunatic.
That's better. Atlas Ryan. Atlas Ryan. Da 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 da. Time was, you could get something decent on the radio. The artist has a duty to seduce the ear and delight the spirit. So say goodbye to those two blowhards and hello to an evening with Sander Cohen.
Haven't seen a sign of real life down here in months. Let's see if you're just another Johnny come lately, or maybe something.
You love me now. Go away.
I'm not a come on. I just want to talk to somebody!
Thank you.
I've waited so long for something tasty to come to this little burg, but all that pass are yokels and rubes. Where are my manners? Come in! Come in! Sander Cohen awaits you at the Fleet Hall. No need to thank me for jamming the transmissions of those boors, Atlas and Ryan. Let them have their squabble. The artist, yes, the artist knows there is richer earth to till.
Dad, you don't visit the gathering garden, you aren't. Sir, Daddy gets white at the garden.
You, little moth, but for a reason. I test all my disciples. Some shine like galaxies, and some burn like a moth at the flame. Come now into my home.
Nobody allowed backstage prior to showtime.
Welcome.
Off.
Ha 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 ha!
me, partner!
My God!
Young Fitzpatrick.
No!
Oh, God, you sick fuck! Let me out of there!
Calm down now.
Life. Death. The burden of the artist is to capture.
See young Fitzpatrick here on the stage. Use your camera. Take him as he is now, so I may remember him. And now you've got Fitzpatrick caught in his moment of glory. It seems you've got the eye of the shutterbug, little moth. Now, head to the atrium and place his photograph in my masterpiece. And so our collaboration commences. Thank you. far you've come, little moth. You've your own canvas, one you'll paint with the blood of a man I once loved. Yes, I'll send you to Ryan. But first, you must be part of my masterpiece. Go to the atrium. Hurry now. My muse is a fickle bitch with a very short attention span. Do you see it? When I am dust, this is what they'll point to. My quad tick. My masterpiece. Go ahead. Don't be afraid. Touch it. Just the moment of conception. Out in this place, there are three men, all former disciples of mine, all connected by a common thread, betrayal. Find them, little moth, and immortalize their mortality in my quad tick. Go. Once they've been sent to their reward, you shall go to yours. And allow me to draw back the curtain.
I can see your breath.
Take a photo of him and place it in the quad tick. I'm feeling full, like an expectant mama. Yes! Now put the picture in the frame. Let's see what we've got here.
Someone. But this fucking place.
Pardon?
I didn't mean to hurt anyone.
Thank you.
vigorous.
Get the photo before it completely dries up.
You flutter all around the fort, taking life as you go. You're not a moth. You're an angel. I've never painted an angel. Maybe I should.
Thank you. we'll see who the real artist is down here. Tell the old pros music cooks better than it sounds.
Thank you.
The birth is so close now. The labor pains can blur the judgment and drive the passions of even the finest spirits.